all of you who do not know who I am, my name's Henry. I'm 20 years old and I'm committed to making a change. And I'm committed to changing my life, to start living my dreams. I am currently living in Malta, purely because I am working in a sales position at the bottom of the ladder as an appointment setter. So my work is completely remote, which is absolutely amazing, and I'm super grateful for the position I have right now. Although saying that, it's just not quite where I want to be. I've got bigger dreams, bigger aspirations, and I really just want to make something big happen for myself. That is why I'm committed to using essentially all my free time to really making a change in my life, setting up a business, and tracking my progress with these videos. So the plan, set up a business using my free time currently. Once I start generating enough income, go part-time with work. If I go part-time, then I have more time to commit to other things that are more important, the business, YouTube, whatever. And eventually, hopefully I'll be making enough to cover my entire income through the business, where I can quit that completely and just focus on all of this other stuff full time. But to truly make that happen, I'll need to be making about £2,500 a month, which is about £625 a week, or about £90 a day, which is possible. It is possible, but it's gonna take time, it's gonna be hard, it's gonna be challenging, but I'm here for it. I'm willing to take that challenge, take that risk, make it happen, because at the end of the day, even if it all fails completely, I'm not gonna regard it as a failure. I'm just gonna regard it as a lesson. So it's a win-win. There is no chance of me losing in this situation at all. So let's go. To be completely transparent, last night wasn't great. I indulged in every single instant gratification there is, purely because I knew I was gonna start doing this today. I knew today was the day where I got rid of all that bullshit, all of the distraction, and got laser focused. So I woke up this morning, understandably not feeling great, and just wanted to repeat all that bullshit again. But I didn't listen to that voice. I didn't listen to that weakness, and here I am. Here I am putting the work in because I know it needs to be done. I know that those short-term instant gratifications will keep me stuck where I am. And I don't want to be stuck. I want to make quantum growth. I want to be in a completely different place in the next year. And that's going to take hard work, dedication, and commitment. I came across a pretty difficult, sad truth recently. And that is that as a male, we have no inherent value until we create that value for ourselves. And it's something that I've been lying to myself about for a long time, saying, oh no, that's not true. We've got loads of value, we can do this, and this. But to be honest, the longer I've been in Malta and I've been on my own, the more true that's become for myself. And it's not exactly fun. I don't like that reality, because the reality that I'm living currently has no value. And that's why we're here. That's why we're here, to make a change. So just gotta make it happen. If you're not happy with your situation and you're just filling that void with those instant gratifications, question why. Because that's what I started to do, and that is why now I'm here. Open and determined to make something happen. And to make something happen, I've made a protocol. And here it is. every single statistic I give here is for a week. So I've got to do that a certain amount of time within a week. For example, I have to do 2 hours of meditation per week, mainly just to calm the mind, to focus the mind, and get rid of all that distraction, all that noise, and just laser in. 30 hours a week of business work, along as well as YouTube stuff, like that'll probably take 2 hours a week, but 30 hours a week of business. That will allow me just to put the time and effort in needed to make the growth happen. I must do some kind of exercise, stretching, cold water exposure, and sunlight exposure daily. I'm not gonna put a time limit on it, but those things are gonna just help me get more uncomfortable. Most of the time, I don't wanna do them. I don't wanna get cold. I don't wanna go through pain. I don't want physical pain, but it's gonna help strengthen the mind. So when difficult things come up in other areas of life, I'll be able to tackle them a lot more comfortably than I would if I hadn't done it. So, I'm making these YouTube videos. The main reason, to track the progress. I used to be super into the gym, I used to be into bodybuilding, powerlifting, whatever, and I took a lot of progress pictures. Those progress pictures allowed me to look back and really see the honest progress I'd made when in the present moment I may not have thought that I'd put on much muscle. But when you can look back and say, oh, look how far I've come, it's really great. It feels awesome. So I want to document the journey and allow myself to look back in a few years' time like, wow, that's where I started. Look where I am now. And as a bonus, if you guys want to follow along and maybe get inspired, that'd be great. I'd love to be able to help other people start their journey, get things done, show you how to overcome certain difficulties. That'd be fucking awesome. I'd love that. But that's a bonus. If you want to join, feel free. So, that's it. This is where I start.